Baskets filled up with candy, dyed eggs, and fluffy bunnies. Those are the sights that many are used to seeing around Easter time. Well, this morning, the Valley Today's Christy Larson is showing us some unique ways that we can decorate and celebrate the season. She is joining us live from Unglued in downtown Fargo with more. Christy?
Yes, good morning, Kyle. That's right. We're at Unglued here with Ashley Morgan this morning, and we have out a whole bunch of decorations that could go right onto your table. And a lot of them are just some different ways that you don't always remember to do, like getting some vintage plates.
Yeah, totally. And one of my favorite things is finding a way to display all these wonderful eggs we just made. Mm-hmm. And so we had seen on Pinterest just doing paper mache bowls. So we did one out of books, out of a vintage book, and then we did one out of just brown paper bags from our shop. We mixed equal parts of glue and water, just Elmer's glue. We didn't use clear like it thought or it had said we should, and it turned out just fine. So we wrapped a normal bowl with saran wrap or aluminum foil. You let it dry overnight after you put all these nice, wonderful pieces of your vintage book on it after the glue has been applied. And you can end up with these really cute centerpieces that you can use with the eggs that you decorated or your kids decorated. And yeah, it's a good use of your old stuff.
And I like over here, too, our napkin rings, because these are super simple to make. I mean, all you need is a paper towel roll or a toilet paper roll.
Yep, yep, totally. And then wrap it with some of your scrap fabric. You can use really small pieces. You don't need a lot. And I love flowers, so we decided to add a flower underneath it too, which would be really pretty to display on your table.
And then if you do have some eggs that you're using in some of your recipes, keep the shells, because this is just like a little terrarium.
Yeah, it's a little succulent in an egg, and this can stay in the egg like this, in the eggshell, and all kinds of greenhouses are getting succulents in stock for spring.
And our last idea for another egg decorating as well was we just put chalkboard paint on these eggs, and all you have to do is use a nice piece of chalk, and that's simple for maybe you paint it and then let the kids decorate them.
Oh yeah, while you're finishing brunch or anything, you can give them a chalkboard egg to have fun with. Yeah. It'd be really sweet.
Keep them distracted, you know, put out just some of the chalks, put out the eggs for them to decorate, and then yeah, that way they can be displayed on the table. And again, a lot of these ideas are up on our website, valleynewslive.com. You just go to the hot button to be put over to the Pinterest link for Unglued. And Kyle, so many simple ideas on how to decorate your table to make it look just a little something different this year.
Upcycling and chalkboard paint. It's so hot right now. All right, Christy Larson reporting live from Unglued in downtown Fargo. Some great Easter decorating ideas.